what your favorite crush girl says about you. Now, before we start, the Phone Fling girls will not be covered here, only those in the main girls tab in the latest live version of the game. And with that out of the way, let us begin. Cassie. You like being insulted. Maybe a bit too much. Neo. You like doing things epic gamer style. Fuck, you don't know how hard it is for me to not make Hey, we live in a society bottom text joke right now. Quill. You're, without a doubt, a cat person. And no, I don't mean the kind you furry degenerates beat your meat to L. You are a gentleman of refined tastes. Or lady. Or attack helicopter. I'm not gonna judge. Nataku-chan. You're a sick, twisted, perverted degenerate that'll never get a girlfriend. Welcome to the club, pal. Don't forget, you're here forever. Hero. You're a literal piece of brony shit. But you prefer Equestria girls over Friendship is Magic, so I guess it's not as bad. I mean, seriously, this girl is literally the incarnation of Rainbow Dash. Don't blame me, look it up in the Crush Wiki and come back to me. Bonnabelle. You very likely have issues with sweets. But I can't really say I blame you. I mean, come on, who doesn't like sweet shit? Ayano. Chances are you have 300 plus hours clocked in on Yandere Simulator. Hell, this girl's literally the only reason you're even playing this game to begin with. Fumi. Redheads with glasses who use big words to make you feel inferior to them as a turn-on of yours for whatever reason. Fairvillain. Fairform. You need help. Like, you need professional help. Fairvillain. Human form. You're not exactly in furry degenerate territory, but you're really fucking close, pal. Nina. You have more money than you know what to do with. So you decide to jeopardize your financial well-being to spoil your maid. Alpha. You probably wanted to fuck Cortana from Halo at some point, but this is the best you can manage. Pamu. Because you need an immortal goddess of Lou to remind you just how worthless you really are. And if I were to be honest, I can relate to some degree. Luna. You like magical girls. And no, I don't mean these kind, you absolute fucking piece of weeaboo shit, Eva. You've seen every existing episode of Evangelion. And that's assuming you have nothing better to do with your life. Karma. You claim to play this game for the lore. But we both know that's a straight up fucking lie. Sutra. You'll take brick girls over thick girls any day. I myself don't mind brick, as long as it's in moderation. The Dark One. Or Dark Mio, if you prefer. You like being constantly insulted and reminded how worthless you really are. But can do without the sexual zest Pamu brings to the table. Cupernicus, aka Cupity. You very likely are a super horny Palutena main in Smash. And I admit to fitting that criteria. I actually can flex between a good fit and a character. Palutena's just one of my best. Daria. You fap to enough Steven Universe Rule 34 to last you 5 lifetimes. And you ain't gonna stop for nothing! Whether you wanna perceive that as a good or a bad thing is your call. Gel. My god. Truly, you are the master race. Us lowlives are not remotely worthy of being in your presence. Quillzone. You take pizza puns way too seriously. I mean, come on, dude. I get you love pizza and all, but nobody uses them anymore. They're about as terrible as Facebook minion memes. Ugh. Don't get me started on those things. Bon Jovi. Chances are you had a mega crush on the Aerial as a kid. That soon led to a chain of events that led you to discovering that Rule 34 is a thing. But you haven't regretted it since. Spectrum. Okay, I know I've said before with Ira, that you're not as much a piece of brony shit for preferring Equestria Girls over Friendship is Magic. But now you're really fucking pushing it, buddy. Charlotte. This is the closest you'll ever get to a big titty goth GF. Either that, or you've never exactly gotten over that whole meme. And last but not least, Odungo. You know at least 69,420,911 different ways to prepare rice. But at the same time, have a chronic inability to go longer than 5 nanoseconds without mentioning something to do with rice.